Okay, so what's happening now is we chased Rory down out of the highlands. We thought he was going to die. He didn't appreciate that, but he did come back, and I thank him for that. And the compromise solution is that I go with him on his death-defying adventures. So we're gonna do that now. We're gonna head up this stuff here and then cut back around and hopefully get to the top of something fun. So if this is the last you hear from us, I love you.